Hello everybody, my name is Silvermolt, and welcome to Let's Play Black Rose. Alright, it's a free game on GameShed, and dear lordy, it is dark. Let's take a look around here. Why I am here, I have no idea. Let's check this place out. Probably should have read the description of the game before I started playing, but hey, why not? YOLO! Just jump right in. Not gonna worry about it. Not even gonna worry about controls, evidently, either. I definitely didn't look at them. Okay, shift to run. Cool, nothing down there. Oh, lord, my mouse. A little crazy. Oh, that's not a door. That's a wall. Tried to open a wall. Good question! Is that, or, well, no, that still means somebody's here. If they laughed at my ridiculousness of trying to open a wall. And I am back in the entrance. Let's not go that way. That's to the wall. Thought I heard something bothering me. It's a piece of paper! Boss says not to go near Myrtle's coffin. Why won't the gravedigger just bury it anyway? It's not like what Boss says is true. I mean, the dead can't really talk. Can they? Yes, they can. Not. Or can, I don't know. I haven't talked to a dead person before. Sand, but I might be able to force it open. I would need to ram it a couple times. Press and hold space. Okay. Ta! Wah! And wah! Ah, that was loud. That actually hurt my ear. It's a baby monitor here. Strange. Oh, and I picked it up. I didn't want to pick it up. I really actually didn't. I don't trust baby monitors. And we're gonna walk away. Oh, better not be anybody. You do it. Look.
Come downstairs.
I don't want to come downstairs. Oh dear. I don't want to go downstairs. And you can stay down there. Alone. No jiggle jiggle jiggle. I don't want to go downstairs, but I'm going to go downstairs anyway. I went downstairs. Okay, maybe I go down these stairs. I remember there was a way to go even further. Was it? Oh, no, this was it. Did I open this door yet? Oh, okay. So maybe it meant these stairs. I have a score of 0. I feel so accomplished right now. I also feel like I really shouldn't have come downstairs. Can I go home now? Please? Thank you. Oh dear. Yeah, this is the part where I get lost. I always get lost in underground caves. I am severely lost. Ooh, it's a piece of paper. Here, yes, don't look her in the eyes. Okay. Uh, 100%. Forget you. No, the other baby monitor is down here. This is weird. I'm not sure I want to be here anymore. Really? Something feels wrong. Really? You don't say. Something sticking out of the coffin? Can I point that out? That I don't want to be in here. My headset's falling off my head. I'm gonna go! Yeah, you're the same. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. And this... Nope, not that way. This way? This looks familiar. Kinda spooked at the moment. Can't go that way. I went in a big circle, didn't I? No? Okay, there's that. There's this. I'm lost. Again. I don't know where to go. So, hey, show me to the stairs. Ha. Copyrighted. Go. Ah! No. Nope. Straight no. Straight no. I don't want to turn around. Let me go, let me go, let me go. Oh! Time to go! It is time to go! I did not see that. Nothing happened. Nope. We didn't have a couple drinks. Jiggle, 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 jiggle. Not cool! You bum! Socked. I know it wasn't earlier. No, it wasn't! You don't say! Do you think maybe we're being messed with? By whom? I do so wonder. Yes, I'm gonna play with the door. Oh dear. Nope. Nope. Time to go. Oh. Oh! Okay, we're going back downstairs, yeah! Cause that's, you know, totally what I wanna do! No! No! Jiggle, 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 jiggle. What do I do? 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 Seriously, what do I do? Nope. Nope. Just nope. Jiggle, 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 jiggle. It's gone! My jiggle 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 skills worked. Mwah! I'm gonna walk away and act like I still have my pride. Where the freaking crack do I go? Now that she's done scared the crap out of me, I got nothing left. I go this way. Yeah, yeah. I am not going back downstairs. You can forget that noise. Just no. Just no. Just no. Okay, let's go back down here. Maybe I missed something. I mean, you know, I was kind of being chased for a little while. Jiggle, 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 jiggle. So am I gonna have to go back down again? Is that what's being told to me here? Cause I mean, there's nowhere else I can go. Everything else is locked. I don't wanna. I really don't wanna. No, no, no. Because it's not even the city down here. It's the... I don't know how to navigate this place. Oh, maybe I do. Maybe I found... Yes, 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 yes. Oh, dear. Hey! Hey, maybe she's not so bad. I mean, she left me a key. So nice. Oh, dear. Oh, dear me. Oh, dear me. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Wall. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. This is like the worst time. Ah! Fuck! Get out! Forget you! Get away from me! That was not nice! I think I just walked through her legs. That's what I feel like I just did. Get away from me! No! No! Crap! Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone! She's not nice! She just scared the bum out of me! Twice! Okay, I gotta catch my breath here. Okay, the only way to keep Myrtle in her coffin for good is to lock it. I thought I had locked it before, but someone else must have unlocked it. Either that, or the lid was forced open. Well, that's certainly nice to know. Both of those options are... There's a key in here. It's labeled Myrtle. So, what do I do? What am I supposed to do with that? What am I supposed to take away with this information? I don't like the fact that I feel like I hear footsteps like right behind me. So that's not going to there. So do I lock the coffin? But there's nothing in the coffin. I'm not supposed to, I can't lock the coffin if she's not in it, am I? Okay. And I mean, I know she's not gonna just let me lock the coffin. I mean, I doubt she's gonna be cool about me, you know, locking her in there. I would imagine she's probably going to come out and slap me at some point and say, "No! No!" You know? Well, certainly not that way. I'm lost! Again! Okay, we go this way, and this way, right? No. That's the way out, isn't it? Okay, so... I go this way? Do I have infinite sprint? Because I swear, that's all I want to do is just sprint and run away this whole time. Okay, this way, this way, then this way, then this way. Yes! Okay. Is she in there? I should probably do what the note said. I need to lock this thing. Yeah! There's another key that wasn't here before. It's labeled Master. Okay. Oh no. I'm going! I'm going! Whoa! Whoa! Waha! Oh! We're out of here. You know, this music is totally epic right now. She doesn't sound too happy with me at all. Open the door! Wow! She got me! No! No! The way she just leaned over into my view was just like, "Hi, how you doing?" Alright, that was Black Rose, everybody. If y'all want me to play it again, please leave a comment saying, "Hey, finish it!" Until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.